absolutely fantastic event for today. Great for the community, and we really, really thoroughly enjoyed being here and winning it too. Yeah, we hope so. We hope it gives us the momentum we require to go into the official season. We look forward to the rest of the year. And yes, we will really relish this win. It was a great tournament, and it was a great event to be part of the community and to play with our fellow clubs on a wonderful day like this. We've got a lot of new coaches. We've got a lot of the younger guys and the younger generation coming up, and it's nice for them to taste a bit of victory, to give them that momentum, and also to look forward to bigger things, etc., with this being the first marker in the season. Well, a total rejuvenation and a better way of doing things will hopefully produce the better rugby on the grass, and we look forward to setting the pace as well as taking the challenge back up to Super League A next year.